And welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind, I'm the RPG chick. We just finally found our teammate, Lamina. We have no magic. Lucia is held captive by Zophar, and Zophar is about to destroy the world. Yeah, things are going great. What good is a premier of the guild with no magic power? That's like a wallet without no money. Oh, this will never do. I've got to concentrate and get back my magic power. E-I-ha! Why does Lucia need to take all the magic power for herself? Can't you leave some for me? After all, it is a nice thing to do, and I am in such a bind. Oh well. Sorry to hear you talk your ear off with complaints, hero. Guess I'll just have to work extra hard to drum up some magic, huh? Hero, I'm doing my best to regain my magic ability. I hope you can get Lucia back from Zophar in one piece. I've got to get back to practicing. E-I-ha! Okay, well, she's not much help. Our other idea was to go into the library. Someone said that some of our members might be in there. Namely this guy. Oh, he's not saying it now, but let's go inside. So let's look at these books. See if the books are any different now. Ancient Festivals, Volume 1. Festivals for the goddess Athena were not uncommon in the early days of Lunar. Most featured elaborate dances as well as singing in the goddess's honor. Okay, look at that one. The Blue Star Legends and Lore. The blue star that shines in the sky above our world is our original home. Our ancestors were guided to this land from the blue star by the goddess Athena. Dragon Master History, Volume 1. The most popular Dragon Masters in history were Cyclone, Xion, Iron Fist, Loka, Dine, and the last Dragon Master, Alex. Ruby says, I think I like Alex best. What about you, hero? Some of these we might have read long ago. I can't remember, so I'm just going to read them again. So it won't take too long. Magic Emperor Galleon. Galleon, one of the original four heroes, had very strong and unusual magic power. He used his power to take control of the goddess. Because of him, the land was plunged into an evil pit of darkness. If it were not for Dragon Master Alex, Galleon would have destroyed the world. Understanding Magic, Volume 1. Magic requires great powers of concentration. To develop these skills, try this. Eat 2 boxes of laxatives and concentrate on not using the bathroom. Passing this test means not using the bathroom for 180 minutes. It's much harder than it sounds. Basic Magic, Volume 2. Things that go bop. Some of these sound familiar now. History of Vane, Volume 1. Long ago, Vane was a great city. Only those blessed with magic could live there. The Magic Guild of Vane was the most powerful influence in the known world. The Final Dragon Master. The last true Dragon Master of this world was a boy called Alex. He married the human form of the goddess Athena, and they lived a long time. Aw, he married Luna. History of Vane, Volume 2. Vane once floated in the sky around Athena's tower. However, Luna blasted it down while under control of the Magic Emperor. Yep, she sure did. Now that Zophar has gained the power of Athena, what can we do? I mean, we are merely pawns in an elaborate game of chess. It's so depressing. The more you know, the less you want to know. The Blue Star, Volume 2. Some say that the strange lights seen in the sky are visitors from the Blue Star. Understanding Magic, Volume 6. Training Pets with Shocks. Nice. The Sealed City, Volume 1. There is a holy city across the sea where only special people can live. An evil has been sealed within its walls, never to be unleashed again. Hmm. 1,000 Ways to Skin a Cat, Volume 1, Cafe Traditions. Ruby says, what is a book like that doing here? I think I'm going to be sick. Understanding Magic, Volume 8, Love Potion, Number 9. Hero, I think you may have read this book. Ah, Hero, don't be shy, you little devil. The Legend of Althina, Volume 2. Many years have passed since the goddess was born into this world as a human. It seems to be an indication that she believes our world is at peace. What? A terrible god called Zophar is trying to destroy our world? Which one of these books has that story? It sounds like a page-turner. Ruby says, Gramps, it's not a story. This is really happening. What can Zophar possibly want with the power of Althina? According to Ronfar, he wants to use her power to destroy our world. You just answered your own question. Oh my god, is Ronfar's story true? I want to believe him, but if he's right, we're all in big trouble. Common Sense by Miria. A person's worth is determined not by their individual wealth, but by the sum total of their hopes, their dreams, and their actions. I don't suppose we can look at these books because we'll talk to him instead. Yep. It has been many centuries since Althina has come to us in human form. Does she trust that we have become self-sufficient? Or have we simply been abandoned? Ruby says, we know the answer to that. Now don't we, Hero? Basic Magic Volume 1, Piffs and Poofs. What color is love? What time is passion? Where is my heart? Show me these things, O goddess, beautiful and true. Can't look at these, right? Nope. That girl called Lucia was the guardian of the blue star. That's why she seems so out of place in our world. I wonder if humans can live on the blue star. You know, I'm thinking of becoming a spokesperson for Feed the Children. I think it's about time they put Sally Struthers out to pasture before she explodes. Oh my god. Inspirations, Volume 1. The future of each man lies in his own hand. Reach out and command your destiny. Basic Magic Volume 3, Killing Barney Made Easy. Ruby says, Hallelujah! It's about time someone wrote this book. Let's borrow it. Mama and Pa were from the grad city of Marriott. Too bad it burned down. Cousin Bob liked matches too much, I guess. Marriott was from the Silver Star, wasn't it? Silver Star game, first one. First Lunar. Inspirations, Volume 2. See a penny? Pick it up. All day long, you'll have good bowel regularity. 101 pickup lines guaranteed to make the grade, Volume 1. Hero, let's move on, okay? Can't look at these books? What? Insomnia Solutions, Volume 4. Bats and Tire Irons. How to Win at Games of Chance. Don't play. Great book. The Blue Star, Volume 1. There is a way to travel to the Blue Star, but no one has uncovered the method. It is rumored that it involves the Star Tower. Lunar and the Blue Star, Past, Present, and Future. The history of the Blue Star is the history of war. People destroyed the only home they ever knew. Then the goddess Althina brought a select few to populate Lunar. Hero, this is a very old book. It's in really bad shape. Yeah, guess it's an old book. Can't look at that. I was looking for information on that girl, Lucia. You know, I think she's from the Blue Star. There's Ronfar. Oh man, we're all gonna die, aren't we? I heard Mom and Dad talking. They said Zophar has come back to our world and will soon destroy us all. Ronfar says, "Zip it, kiddo. Get a grip on yourself. No one's going to die while Ronfar's on the case. Take my word for it. If you believe in us, we'll be able to defeat this dude." "So then the Gaddis Althena is still protecting us?" "Of course, kiddo. I may be a gambler, but I'm not a liar. The goddess Althena has made this world beautiful, and she watches over it always." Ronfar, you sound like a changed man. Let's look at these books before we continue on. Magic versus Karate, a comparison, Volume 1. Magic is a much more elegant solution than karate for all defensive situations. 101 Paths to Success, Volume 5, Devious Tricks. Magic Theory, Advanced Edition. An in-depth exploration of the mechanics and motion of spectacular magic. Big Business for Small Broads. So it's Ronfar and Mari. Lamina's Books, Rental Rates. All books owned by Lamina shall be only available by rental at the price of 100 silver. The Seat in the Sky, The True Story of the Vain Magic Guild Scandal. A Woman's Guide to Recycling, Volume 6, 101 Uses for Feminine Pads. I do remember that one. Inspirations, Volume 3. A Heart Full of Love Warms the Lives of Those It Touches. Okay, let's be different and talk to Mari first. Ronfar has an interesting way of putting it, but what he says is true. If you don't throw away your hope at the first sign of trouble, you have a chance. You must strip Zophar of his power to crush our world. Hey guys, listen up. Just because Zophar is threatening our world doesn't mean it's over. We've got to all come together and face him on a unified front. I may not know a heck of a lot about magic, but I'm one lucky guy. And Hero, you're a great fighter. Come on, let's get the gang together and put up a fight Zophar I'll never forget. What do you say, Chief? I say if we have to go out, at least go out fighting. There are those that have already given up hope and are waiting for the end. But my dice are hot, and I know we can pull this baby out of the fire. Come on, Chief, let's get the gang together and fight for our world. Go see if you can talk the others into it. Look, the game ain't over until the fat lady sings. And I ain't heard no singing. We've got a band together again so far. If we do, I know we can win this thing. Look, my dice are on fire. This is right. Alright, we've got to talk the others into it, so we've got to go back to Lamina. I guess Jean maybe is in the the Caves of Trial now. So we got nothing new to say. I guess we gotta go down into the caves. Hope we don't need to wander too far to find Jean. It's a cross, isn't it? Stuck in trees. Can't go in there right now. Is it this way? Yeah. Last time we came in here, there were no wandering monsters. What the hell are you doing? Practice hard, Jean. Your power has surpassed mine, but Zophar is stronger yet. Remember when you fight him that the real enemy lies within yourself. If you let your fear take hold of you, you'll be powerless to stop him. Control your fear and your victory will be assured. Well, it's Master Lun, of course. Jean, once Zophar is defeated, you must forget all that I have taught you. Learn from my mistakes and pursue the true teachings of Althena instead. You must never again use the black karate of death. Hello? Master Lun, we must fight one more time. It's the only way that I can know if my skills are truly complete. I must know before my battle with Zophar. This will be the last time I use Blue Dragon Karate. Once you defeat it so far, I will never again practice this deadly ancient art. The knowledge will die with me. Lucia cannot die. We must all band together to save her from this fate. If she dies, our world is certain to perish also. We must find a way to overcome Zophar. Okay, I'm not sure what to do at this point. I don't think it's time to just wander this place aimlessly. I mean, I found all our companions. They have stuff to say, but they won't come with us. So, I'm not sure what I need to do to trigger off the next event. Howard. It was Master Lun. I just had no idea it was him. The only thing I can think to do is return to Ronfar. Tell him that Jean and where the hell is this library? Jean and Lamina will come with us. And that's all we have left for companions. Sorry, guys. Isn't this the library? Yeah, this is the library. Duh. Ronfar. There are those who have already given up hope and are waiting for the end. But my dice are hot, and I know we can pull this baby out of the fire. Right. What am I supposed to do now? And when they just talk to us, they're not coming with us. Come on, Lamina. I guess back to, Miria and Borgen? Tell them Lamina wouldn't come with us. Now that you've seen Lamina and the others, you know they have the will to fight. They're never going to surrender our world to Zophar. They believe in the power of each other and have the will to overcome anything. You taught them that, hero. But if you forget to believe in yourself, Lucia truly will be lost. And none of us wants to see that. Hero says, but Miria, Shh. I'm still not sure this is the right thing to do. Because I was told not to tell anyone. Is this... But I think you're just what this person needs right now. Go to the roof. Someone waiting there. Go, quickly now. See for yourself. On the roof. Hero, why do you hesitate? Are you afraid of who might be waiting for you? Why have you suddenly turned afraid? Go to the roof and find out. First we'll talk to Fatty over here. I once believed that magic power was everything, but Miria has reminded me of something more important. Gwahahaha. That's why we don't like you. You have evil laughs. You say stupid stuff. Let's go up to the roof. Oh, it's Leo.
I will not stand on the sidelines and let this happen.
Good.
Hero, I've decided to join forces with you. Let's go.
Let's go. I know that I am not fit to fight with you, but Now that Zophar has gained Athena's power, I cannot sit and watch. I feel that I am responsible, in part, for this. After all, I served in Athena's guard. In fact, I was serving the Lord of Evil himself, Zophar. Hero, when we fought, White Knight Leo of Athena's guard died. Please let me fight at your side as a fellow crusader for justice. The destiny awaits. Please consider my request. Hey, we took the destiny. Ruby says, Leo, come, fight with us. Leo ran off. If we all gather together, Zophar won't stand a chance of winning. Hero? He's not here. Why are you talking to him? What?
My, my. Looks like the hero doesn't pass muster in our little morality play. How delightful.
Oh, Galleon again?
Ha! Frankly, I'm a bit disappointed that you didn't put up a better fight. The
Sorry.
Whole world now awaits execution at Zophar's hand. But that's too good for you. You're not worthy to live for Zophar's judgment. Look into the eyes of your executioner, hero.
All right, Bunky. You know, if you die without crying, I just might be persuaded to tell Lucia you died bravely. She calls your name in her sleep, you know. Lucia. Calls for me? Yes. Pathetic, isn't it? The poor girl has no taste at all, it seems. But no matter, you'll soon be out of the picture. Forever. But first, I'll let you watch as I kill every citizen of Vane. There's really no pleasure in doing it if you're all, well, dead. Watch in horror as I give you a preview of the show Zophar has planned. See you soon. Ha ha ha. Ruby says, oh no, hero. Okay, so now he's just gonna kill everybody. We're in deep guacamole. Galleon didn't sound like he was bluffing. Hero says, he won't get away with this. Come on, Ruby. We're going to stop him or die trying. Maybe these two can help us. Galleon, that name has been stained in blood on this place for centuries. Descendants of this city lived in shame for years because of his actions. But I always felt he must have regretted his course after it was too late. I sensed a very quiet sadness in the things he wrote before his death. To have all that power, and yet to be lonely beyond words. I don't understand Galleon's plan in the least. He doesn't stand a chance. If I still had magic power, I could help you, but... Galleon still has magic. Oh, the gang's together. Including Leo. You have simply no chance of defeating me, so why do you persist? The magic powers of old have died out, and there is no hope for your world. Now, throw your very lives before me that I may spare your miserable souls. Or, fight me if you dare. Ronfar says, hey Buster, you seem pretty confident about a fight that hasn't even begun. Jean yells, we'll never surrender to the likes of you. Forget about it, Galleon. Lamina says, even though I don't have my magic to rely on, I'll still kick your sorry butt. Leo says, I'll never again submit to the powers of darkness. I will resist you with every fiber of my being. That's right, Ruby says. If we all fight together, we can beat Galleon at his own game. You poor delusional souls. I suppose I'd be sad if I had a heart. But I don't. Prepare to witness my fury. Well, that was quick.
It amazes me that they thought they ever had a chance at all. What a delightfully worthless waste of life. It seems the only power they wield is the power to die and fade away on a moment's notice.
Don't count your chips yet. This isn't over.
We're down, but we're not out.
All right.
Until our dying breath, we will resist you.
We will never bend to your will.
You can't defeat us, Galleon. We're fighting not for ourselves, but for the lives and future of all humanity. That power is stronger than you'll ever know.
I got chills.
Your endless speeches are entertaining, but worthless. The time for action is at hand. Show me this power of humanity.
Okay.